Hey guys, I've been wanting to try one of these. I call it a little photo light box for a long time. You see how big it is, and it's really easy to just snap together and unsnap. It's got lights inside. It comes with two power cords that you just plug up, like they're off the Android or charging cords for your phone. Basically, it's so you can, like, if you do a lot of product pictures. Personally, if you know me as a reviewer, when I do product pictures, I would not really use this because this makes them look too perfect. I do like on my couch or laying on my bed, you know, like just a real photo. But what I do like doing as a hobby is photography, and I have some really beautiful crystals and rocks and stuff I've been wanting to do some good professional pictures of. So this is perfect. And what's great about it is you can do white. Now this is not one of my crystals or rocks. This is just one of my son's little favorite rocks he collects. But just to give you an idea, you'd put it in there and you could snap that picture. But it comes with different backgrounds. It has blue, green, black, white, yellow, red, and I think I threw the black somewhere. Here it is. All right, so say you want to put the background in there. There you go. Then you throw your item in there. I was also using this little, one of Carson's little fake crystals here, which is a little bit different looking through video. It's not the same as photos to me, but you'll kind of see when I post the photos of it too. But just to kind of show you there, and then this is what it would look like with the rock. But this is really neat, and I love that it's collapsible again. I could just, unbutton it, put it up with no issues, and that's what it looks like. Now, if you were going to do a product, like one of the things I just tried out and reviewed are these shoes. See how pretty it would make them look and perfect, which again, when I do mine, I try to, I might use this for jewelry, or something, just so I can get a really good close, good lighted photo. But also, when I do my crystals and rock photos, I'm going to use my little macro lens and stuff too, because that'll get really close up. But anyway, see how great it makes it look? Like perfect. Of course, like I said, through video it looks a little different, but that's pretty cool, isn't it? This is pretty small. You can get bigger ones. But this is, like I said, a pretty good little. And then let me unplug it and I'll show you what it looks like unplugged. So you can do one light or two depending on your lighting. So now here's the difference. That's got really good little LED lighting in there. Anyway. Check it out. The link's down there if y'all want to see something you might like. But again, it comes with all the backgrounds and pretty neat little device.